Mother in her 50s and crazy.
Welcome to the NBA here on 2K Sports. A very special thank you to all those that serve and have sacrificed for our country on this Memorial Day. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side are analysts like Anthony and Doris Burke. From the sideline, we'll have the Hall of Famer David Aldridge. We'll be hearing from him in just a bit. It's the Chicago Bulls taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. Cartwright is out there with Perdue. Then there's Pippen. And there's Summers. And it's Jordan in at the shooting guard position.
And so it begins, taking control right up front.
But don't you love that they seized the lead from the beginning, exactly how you want to start off the game?
Now here's Wood, following the miss by Michael Jordan. Outside Pippen.
They saved the layup.
Chicago shooting their first foul shots of the night. First free throw is good. And both free throws good for Pippen. Bulls on game. Shaq with a screen. The pass to Bryant. The shot's good on the assist by West.
And you can see there the defender gets caught up on the pick.
You simply got to push through that, right? You need to at least contest the shot. Otherwise, he's going to knock it down.
Pippen misses.
Boy, not enough spring in his step on the way to the cup. He actually short arms that right
now. Bryant gains the open look. Buries it from three-point range. Kobe's got five.
How on earth did they let him get that wild?
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David
Aldridge. Hey, Kevin. Hey, I talked to the Lakers head coach. Asked him how he felt about dropping the game one at home, and he said, "Oh, it hurts, but hopefully it will act as a wake-up call for us. The finals have a different team. Even though it's 2-2-1-1-1 again, I'm confident we can take one back on their floor later in the series." Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Here's West. The Bulls getting the bucket. O'Neal passes to Bryant. Off the mark there with a three-point shot. On defense, the Lakers. It's a three-point game. It's stolen by West. And they will get the basket, folks, as they rule goaltender.
So close to getting the block there. You can live with those calls because you'd rather have a guy playing aggressive instead of playing it safe.
To the wing right side. Sellers passes to Pippen. There we go. Now in the scoring column with that make, he is 1 for 4.
Man, this guy is a scoring machine. I mean, I know I'm not the only one to describe him that way.
And Shaq with the slam.
How about the head of steam he's able to generate right there? He just gets to the rack really easy.
Here's Jordan. Some solid defense from Kobe.
Now, that's where they want to go with the ball. They can tolerate a few misses as long as he gets his touches inside.
Good work defensively by Kobe.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They put all over.
Nice shot by Worthy.
And the story here, Kevin, early on is how well they shot the basketball. Trying to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, Sellers passes to Jordan. From outside. Jordan's got five.
He can be a forgotten man in their offense sometimes, but the D still has to keep an eye on.
It's good on the putback.
Oh, smooth. Guys, very good job getting himself in close enough that he can just tip it back in.
Well said. Those kind of plays in the offensive glass can tell the story sometimes, can't they? Now, O'Neal. Following the three-point attempt by Michael Jordan, West gets the shot. Here's Pippen, poked away. Here's Sellers. And the layup's good off the glass.
Well, the height advantage in this matchup becomes a big factor when he's in the low box.
Oh, and a fast break for the Bulls. Oh, Pippen showing off some terrific ball handling.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end. It was really a case, and let my great Anthony right there, if I can say, it was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, and he was so quick to break on that one. A good sign that he read the play.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page. Here's Shaq. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. And the foul goes against Chicago. This is his first trip to the line tonight. The first free throw is good. Johnson in for Black. No good from Abdul-Jabbar. Chicago trailing here. Tries from the block, and it's good off the back rim and in.
That's good.
And that's now 7 points for Jordan.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Here's Pippen. And it's Pippen.
Whoa.
Seven
down. Whoa.
And already you're seeing great execution from both teams.
Whoa. I like the synergy, right? The ball is moving well. You're seeing that hard work pay off.
Now here's West, looking for his first basket. So this outside Baylor. And another shot, and he pops that one in.
Shakes his man by using exceptional use of the screen. I mean, from there, it's no sale.
Baylor with the steal. West outside. Baylor is screened on Pippen. Off the pick, O'Neal. The shot's good on the assist by West. Shaq's got 7.
Well, he just keeps rolling right now. What a terrific game on the offensive end.
Oh, fantastic dunk. And he hangs around up there just for a little camera time.
Yeah, maybe he didn't want to land awkwardly. Who knows? But there he is, and we see it very clearly. Now, here is Abdul-Jabbar. And that one's good by Baylor. Pass to Purdue. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Back to Jordan. Three-pointer. With the rebound. Johnson dishes to Baylor. 1 second left. And the Lakers take down 2 more.
Crafty move. And he recognizes the size disadvantage. And the mid-range is close enough.
I'll tell you, that's really clever, because it's not easy to get that mid-range off over a guy who's got a size advantage. He made it look easy.
And so, lots of scoring in that competitive first quarter. Lakers lead by 3. Stay with us. It's the NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game 2. And from what we've seen so far from the Lakers... Bulls trail by 3, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. Taking a look at the Lakers. They got West. Abdul-Jabbar is out there with Baylor. Then it's Magic Johnson, and it's Mike in at 7.
Yeah, how about the Sharks field and getting the run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams ready to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Yeah, a big change of possession in a tight ball game. We'll see if they've seized the momentum.
Baylor drives it, and Baylor throws it down.
And just tacks a few more points on to the lead with the tomahawk.
That's bringing it down hard. And it's Pippen slapping it down.
That is ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious. On the play, but it's good. He'll go to the line.
Catboy, it never gets old watching this guy go to work at the offensive end. He's so gifted.
Chicago shooting their 3rd free throw attempt of the game. Free throw good, Jordan. The Lakers in the lead. Elgin Baylor on the wing. 8 points for him. And the 7-foot-1 Bill Cartwright extends for the rebound. The drive by Jordan, and it's Jordan with the jam.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand step to get the 2 points.
Guys, that's number 2 on him. They do not need him to sit right away, but one more foul before the half, and he'll be headed to the bench.
Abdul-Jabbar with the bucket.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. Here's Jordan. Dumped by Jordan.
And I tell you what, nobody willing to put a stop to that slam.
Yeah, a break for the defense. That was a case of stand back. Watch the show. Buckle up. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Abdul-Jabbar passes to West. Here's Jordan. Pass to Cartwright. Outside Jordan. Tries from 10. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Jordan's got 9 points now in the quarter. The Lakers three. Johnson kicks to Abdul-Jabbar. Back to Johnson. Well-timed pass. The bucket for the layup.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for him offensively.
And Scottie Pippen, the bucket on the assist by Jordan. Pippen's got 14 points in the game.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of it.
Another shot, and the layup is good. And the Bulls lead by four.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. He's not going to go for it. And it's Chicago the other way. Here's Jordan.
Bitch.
Fuck out of here. He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead. And here we go. Maybe it is showtime. That was a great angle. We just saw it courtesy of Underarm. Another Unleash Chaos moment. West. Terrific design of a pick play.
I'll tell you, that's a graceful finish. Not just any old layup. The teardrop.
Jordan kicks the pick play. And Pippen slams it in.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand. And he's the one doing the slam.
I agree. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. And the rejection by Pippen. Side Jordan.
You shot bitch.
An incredible reverse throwdown. Excellent body control.
Hey guys, I'd even go as far to say that was a punctuation dunk. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. 10 points for him.
And that's what you give up when you don't try it over the screen.
Right. The effort could have been so much better. You've got to be willing to fight through that screen. There's no question about it.
Lakers trail by eight. West comes to Baylor. Fades. The rebound by Pippen.
Okay, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
And that one, good.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points.
Timeout.
Timeout call for the Lakers. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this timeout also the time for players to get rehydrated or hydrate for the first time with some Gatorade. Plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, those players can completely run out of gas down the stretch of the game, and that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you've got to hydrate.
Knocked down by the 7-footer Purdue.
Ooh. Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Ah, they're going for the throat. Run by O'Neal. Worthy dishes to Jackson. Hooked away. Pippen against Johnson. It's Pippen with the tackle. Swing gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. Bulls have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. That free throw good from Pippen. And both free throws good for Pippen. 46 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Feeds it to O'Neal.
Sports Halftime Show.
And hello again. What a showing tonight. A soap looking at the Bulls. They came in playing with a purpose. Even though it's early in this championship series, they could smell blood on the wall, hoping to go up 2-0 by the end of the night. And Shaq, what did you see out there from the Bulls?
They did an awesome-orific job. That's right, Ernie. Awesome-orific. That's awesome and terrific together. Anyway, they did an awesome-orific job of limiting turnovers. They were almost mistake-free. It puts you in the right frame of mind when you can play like that. As long as they keep protecting the ball in the next 2 quarters, they will protect the lead.
And over to Kenny, your takeaway on the Lakers.
Well, they're giving up too many high percentage of turns. They're not closing down the lane, and they're not going hard on the perimeter. That will get an L in any.
Welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
Oh, well, they've done a good job of letting the game come to them and really...
Chicago leading by 7. So for Chicago right now, the man's out there with Michael Jordan and their centers. Then it's Cartwright and it's Perdue in the power forward position.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Wes dishes to O'Neal. And there's Kobe with 3. Traps in the tray. Kobe's got 10 points.
A steady screen set on that play, and the defense disappears. Nice communication between them.
He's just getting nasty on him now, fellas.
You know, now that they've built up a lead, this is when he really breaks up and really sharp moves. That's blocked. Michael Jordan on the way, guarded by Kobe. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession.
So close to getting the steal there, but the deflection equally as effective.
Right. I mean, that's solid defense. At the very least, we like seeing them muck it up and make things difficult.
And block. That one goes careening off the glass. Cartwright misses.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level. Defensively, you got to protect the rim.
No, exactly, Greg. Especially when the ball is that deep inside. You've got to respect how he altered that shot.
And there's the whistle called a clear path foul there. Yep. And he'll shoot 2 at the line. Los Angeles shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game. Good on the 2nd free throw. And we're just about a minute and a half into the 3rd quarter of basketball. And stolen by Jordan. Goes back up. And he lays it up and in. Cartwright's got 4 points now on the court.
That's all about the position right there. Doesn't let anybody beat him to the spot before he can get the follow-up.
The Bulls leading by 9. Passes it to Perdue. Here's Sellers. And stolen by Worthy. From Trophy out, Baylor's shot is off.
Boy, what a cold start to the second half for them. Just 1-4 from the field so far.
Here's Jordan, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot Chuck.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Don't get caught in the rush.
And this is his 2nd trip to the line of the game. Jordan nails both of them.
Lakers trail by 11.
Timeout.
Bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Los Angeles calls timeout
here. Just too easy to score in the lane against them right now.
Shot they want close, that simply can't happen.
Porzingis checked in for Gunther. Here's Shaq. The shot's good on the assist by West. West has got his fourth assist on that Western Hershline. Outside Jordan. West against Pippen. Knocks it loose. Stolen by O'Neal.
Best to avoid putting this guy at the line if possible, but that's obviously easier said than done.
Rejected by Gasol. Worthy of pass to O'Neal, and it goes down 2 points. Shaq's got 13.
I'll tell you, the floater is a shot that takes great touch, but that one looks clearly in his fingertips.
Just Mr. Reliable again here today, Jim. I mean, they need his points, and he's producing.
Shoots from 12. Again, Los Angeles.
And he's been the key for their offense with the way he shot the basketball.
Oh, he's been outstanding offensively. His performance has been one of the things that's gone right for them.
Defensively, this is what you know. He's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
Well, you want to slow this man down. Get out of the way.
Forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the my friend.
And now, brilliant throwdown.
Look, guys, his scoring has been maybe the biggest factor in building this lead, and he's got plenty of energy left.
Rivers takes the run. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact right there.
Clearly a foul.
Lakers shooting their 7th and 8th and 10th at the foul line tonight. No good at this time. The Lakers making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. So after making the first, he goes 1-for-2.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
It's blocked by Shaq. Here's Bryant, and it's blocked by Jordan. Jordan's got 10 points here in the second half.
Unbelievable. This guy is completely in the zone.
Triple. He's picked up by Pippen. Pippen with the steal. Jumps up. Takes Pippen. Slapping it down.
And unfortunately, you've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
Lakers trail by 10. Johnson outside. Here's Gasol, and it's Chicago with the rebound. Purdue's got his fifth rebound in this one. Pippen against Gubich. Can't cash in from close range. And here's Toby from the arc. The long distance threes there. Bryant's got a pair of threes now here in the third quarter of Los Angeles. And he makes the bucket through contact and gets the whistle too.
Wow, unconscious. Has he been this quarter? They're riding that
hot hand. Both have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts. So for the Bulls. Cartwright's checked in for Corzine. Grant comes in for Will Perdue. And it's Terry in for Sellers. And the free throw, no good. And here's in a pinny watch injuries with the dribble.
And I'm not the confidence to pull up from out there and skill to knock it down.
Oh,
no, no, no.
Yep.
The shot's good from Jordan. Jordan's got 36.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
And the foul on Jason Terry. That is his first foul of the game. Kobe dishes to Johnson. Loose. Out of bounds. The Lakers able to retain possession here. Passes to Johnson. Right side, Gordon. And so it's the Chicago Bulls holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. They're playing a cruising game inside, and it's working for them. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. Enjoying your Memorial Day 2K Sports. Happy to have you with us. Lakers trail by 8. Abdul-Jabbar is up there with Cook. Then it's Johnson. Then it's Goodrich. And it's Mike getting in at the 5. Roaming the bench. That's the Laker 5. Shot clock at 6. Stolen by Pippen.
You can see just
side up.
Jordan. Pass to Cook. Good ball moving here by the Bull. Shot by Terry, no good. Terry wants Johnson. He feeds it to Goodrich. And Abdul-Jabbar gets to Johnson. Got a piece of it. Clock at 4. And they will get the basket, folks, as they move goaltending.
Too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
Baylor against Pippen. Rebounded by Abdul-Jabbar. Abdul-Jabbar has got his fourth rebound in this one. Offensive rebound. Johnson, the pass to Mike. That one falls. Come on, Johnson's feet. Johnson's got 4 assists in the game.
How about the passing? They are moving on. Without any thought, without any
individual agenda. And it's a defensive 3-second violation. And the technical free throw is good. Into the fourth quarter. Jordan high post, Johnson on him, and on the clock. It's Terry outside, sinks the 3-pointer, and the Bulls lead by 8.
Found a little room behind the arc and didn't wait around. He just let in five right in the
middle. Abdul-Jabbar up top. And Bryant kicks to Johnson. Terry with it, outside Jordan, shoots from 12, that's tipped. Fourth quarter, playing in about 2.5 minutes, through it right now. And then slammed in.
Timeout. Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now for a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Oh, that is definitely an emphasis, Jim. Big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark. Where things checked in for the Lakers. Next comes in for Magic Johnson. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Alden.
Well, I had a chance to find out what Los Angeles' coach was going over with his guys. He said, "Do you want this game? Don't tell me about it. Show me and show your teammates. We've got to play better. And we've got to play harder if we're going to come back."
Lakers have Karl Jabbar fouled in the act of shooting. A three-point play change coming up.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
Chicago leading by seven. Gets ripped out of the hole. And the rejection by Abdul Jabbar. Inside. And it's Bryant missing.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level. Defensively, you gotta protect the rim.
No, exactly, Greg. Especially when the ball is that deep inside, you've got to respect how he altered that shot.
Sellers for the Bulls. For Grant. And Sellers up in for Jason Terry. He's got 12 points here in the second half.
And just great offensive execution by both sides, leaving nothing on the table.
What an offensive clinic we have been given today. They're holding every single thing they put at the rim right now.
What a shot. Go for the bigger defender. That could prove to be a massive bucket.
But you mentioned the size difference. There was a lot working against him in that matchup, but he still comes through big in the clutch.
And the shot is good. The Chicago lead has been cut down now to just three on the bucket from West. Now here's Jordan. Over point. That one's not going to go.
Just a cold shooting night. Needs to try to make it into the basket.
It's tipped. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Chance checked in for Abdul Jabbar. Puts it up off the inbound. Sellers pulls it in.
And a ball opportunity after the two-man game creates a terrific look.
Well, he simply missed fire. I mean, you've got to capitalize when the screen opens up wide open shots like that.
He's the kind of player that even the best defense has no answer. And can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money. He's got such a small stroke and it never changes.
So he drops them both. It's a two-point ball game.
Yeah, critical that he's able to convert there. Now they've taken the lead.
Timeout. Decide to talk it over. Are trailing by two. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And now we get the chance to present our Jordan player of the game, Shaq.
Yeah, his percentage from the field tonight seemed almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
Title by two. carry in for Summers. Jordan with it. Baylor picks him up. And tries to kill it.
Timeout, timeout.
He's putting on a show, Art, for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Outside Jordan, right between the eyes. A tremendous three to tie it up, and that put a hush over the crowd.
Wow, I mean, two of these fans out of the game in the blink of an eye.
We're seeing so far. After regulation, the stalemate, and we'll see now how these two teams.
Ready, gentlemen? Ready?
And the Bulls start out with the ball. And always a good ride in these post-regulation battles. This overtime now looking to be an exciting one. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here. Push on this by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. Taking a look at Los Angeles. We've got Shaquille O'Neal. Baylor is out there with Worth. There's Bryant, and it's West in at the one. And so Jordan nails both of them. The Lakers trail. Oh, wow. West gets to Baylor. He dishes it to Bryant. Nice ball moved in by the Lakers. Get six. Los Angeles needs to get off the shot here. Misses off the left iron.
Well, it's not the defense that caused that miss. That one's all on him.
Here's Pippen. And it's Pippen with the jam.
And how about that? What a sensational finish.
Hey, you got to be able to get some hang time to do that one. West kicks to Bryant. Fires for 14. An offensive rebound. Shannon can't get it to go. The Bulls leading by four. Highlanders are going to look at lock in offensively.
They sure have stayed aggressive and playing under control. And what a time to get sloppy. A close game like this, you cannot be getting loose with the ball.
These guys have had some good motion on offense.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well. And you gotta love the effort. I mean, he battles just as hard on the inside as he does on the perimeter.
And they'll keep possession. Here's Jordan. Bryant against Jordan. And the shot is good. The Chicago Bulls will get down now to just 2 points with that basket from Kobe. And that bucket ignites the crowd.
And the emotions of these fans right now boiling over after that shot.
Jordan against Pitt. Jordan, the pass to Evan. Down to five on the shot clock. From 17 feet out. The shot, no good. Good work defensively by Bryant. Worthy dishes to Bryant. Here's Baylor. It doesn't go on the chance to tie. And it's the Bulls with the ball. You can probably expect to see him slow it down now.
Yeah, I think he's going to milk your possession.
Here's Jordan. Misses off the right iron.
Still a chance here, but they need to score.
They cannot afford to waste a single possession. flushing it down.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Baylor gets the goal to tie it up. Oh, he misses the dunk. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Folks, he did not luck into that one. He knew just where he wanted to be to grab that backboard.
Chicago calls timeout. And a foul called on the shot. that time. Guys, we've seen a lot of turnovers in this game.
Focus, focus, focus. Just make the simple play. And that ball came from up Ohio. Delay and it was right on the mic.
Talk about a long distance connection. Shot hits to Bryant. Purdue with the rebound. Bulls trail by three. Jordan with it. Rest picks him up.
In clutch basket, even with him being on the short end of the stick, size work.
Now, I'm going to talk in just a little bit. He was giving up a lot of size there, but with a basket being so important to them, he didn't let it come off.
Here's Sellers. Pass to Park. And Jordan has it in the corner. Outside Pippen. Jordan, the pass to Pippen, just fine on the clock. Jordan dishes to Pippen. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. And that's an intentional foul.
And you know what, smart foul. You gotta try to extend the game.
He misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall.
Two shots.
That's good. Going one and two from the line. That will put them up by two. Time call there, and the Bulls decide to talk it over. They're behind by two. 15 seconds left in the second overtime. What a game! That is what you say.
And it all comes down to this. Still enough time on the clock, but they should be able to get a real good look.
My question is, will they go for the two to tie or three to win?
Timeout.
All-around scoring effort from him. I mean, it's because of that that they're even in this game.
Timeout called the Lakers. Score got it at 107. 1 second left in the second overtime period. And here we are. And here's West.
Man. What kind of shit is that, bro? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Wow.
Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you.
Wow.
Going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
That concludes game two of the NBA Finals. For Jake Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.